Josh here, and today we are actually opening 20 crates up right now. Yeah, I just dropped a big 20 on it. So let's open the Z64 first. Yeah, we're hopping right into it. And what are we gonna get? I don't really know what I'm hoping for. I'm not gonna get anything good out of this crate. I'm guessing Main Streak. Okay, or High Tech. So yeah, we're gonna get a lot of, rare details today, so... So, if you guys hear stuff in the background, like, I'm just gonna be talking a lot. Yes, but hopefully we get something good. And we're gonna get the Arcane. See, we're getting a lot, like I said in the last video, a lot of rare details. I don't really know what I'm going for. Yes, I am, Seth. Okay, so now we're just gonna be saving. So, CC2 is my favorite, so it's gonna be Crimson Wheels and the Dragon Lord. Okay, so yeah, there are lightnings on there. That would have been pretty helpful to get Octane Dragon Lord, and here we go. Let's see what we're gonna get from CC2. And what are we going to get? Carbonated. Alright, so. There we go. What are we, after this, guys, I'm going to be doing a trade-up. So, yeah. Starting with Pixel Fire. Just taunting us now, though. Just making it feel bad. And, okay, so we're going to be getting the Wizzle. Not getting really anything good so far, guys. And, okay. 13 of these crates, so let's see what we're going to be getting, and we are getting the falchion. Okay, thank gosh. Okay, if I did not get the breakout type S, I would either have gotten the mystery with the breakout, door light, and it's not. Whoa, what's, okay, yeah, so breakout type S, I'm down for that. Well, there's the mystery universal decal, alright. That's why I also just taunt me. Alright, I'm gonna be getting the Mondo. Okay, Hypernova. Two imports and two crates. From CC3. Certified? Yes, it's certified, boys. Alright, so let's just keep opening these. Yeah, let's just check this out and there were three Mystery Universal Decals. Oh my god, this game just actually hates me so much. Alright, and we're getting, I'm guessing, the Shisha. Get rid of Yanni. I don't really think anyone likes Yanni. Alright, so we're gonna finish off opening these, so there's nine more. So let's just open two more of these. And there's Mystery Universal Decal, of course. No, that's fine. I swear, I got taunted so much today. Look! Mm. And let's open this one. And this is going to be the last CC2, and then the rest are CC3s. So, unless we get something really good in this crate. Alright, the snake's good. Okay. Alrighty. And now let's open up the CC3s. And I really hope for Mystery Universal Decal. I dropped the $20 on this. And we are going to be getting MG88. Alright, that's fine. So, like, probably the highlight of this video so far, or just the highlight of this crate opening, was the Fragile Type S, which is more than the Hypernova by a lot, by so much, something keys. Yep, but the Turbo. You know, everyone's gotta learn from the Turbo. And let's open this one, and there's the Dark Matter. Dark Matter is a pretty nice trail, I think. Rothon goes for like half a key more. Something. Alright, so Falcon, I don't know how getting the... Okay, Mondo. Alright, or Chisha. Alright, okay, you know what? I was watching one of Nomi's videos. Opening with the left hand. There we go. And you know, boys, we're gonna get nothing good. So next, I'm going to be opening with the nose back. And we are going to get the Mondo. Everyone loves the Mondo. Alright, and we are down to the last four. I'm going to get on the Mizuki. Clutch. There we go, and there we go. Alright, please give me something good game. Do you want to move? Nope, there's the Mr. University. Found out another one. Fiani. So, in my logic, I think you can just see three Mr. Universal decals without seeing one again. But yeah, that's just my logic. Did you know, or you know? Whoa! Are you kidding me? All of those reds were right there! You have to give me the 10 bone! We're down to our last two, boys. Alright. Two crits. Alright, I'm leaving the room. Give me something. Oh my god! Oh, dang it. The breakout snakes hit. And the last one. We are going to be getting the Mondo. So, after this case, I guess I'll play a bit of Rocket League games. So, let's just skip the Ani really quickly. Okay, or the Torchwood. This was a terrible crate opening, guys. Yeah, I don't really know what to say about it. The best thing I got was. Actually, Sniper. It's okay, let's just do a trade up really quickly. The Merc Rock. Oh, whoa, jeez. Okay, let's just hope I get something good. Alright, Dark Matter. I think I have everything red from the Champion's Crate. So, oh, jeez, what are these? Alright, and Breakout Snakeskin. Where is the Breakout Snakeskin? Okay. Oh, dang it, Doodlebangers. Breakout Turbo, and I'm never gonna use these. Alright, let's just get that over. And do I have anything else? Alright, so I got practically nothing in that crippling. Crippling, huh? Alright, so. Alright, I thought it was better. You're two way, Yeah, I guess I am going to complete the breakout, I guess. Why not? Rasmus. Zombos? Okay. Okay, this is the same thing I do. What do I have as a trail? I should probably get customized car. Yeah, actually, that'll be certified one. And what is this? So you guys, there should be another video going up after this one. And the MG, I'm not even sure I'm playing with this car right now. Oh, jeez. That was when I had Hex. I traded Hex for a Heatwave and the 20 grades that I saw. Just because, you know, I had to do an opening. So, I guess we could do that. Do I have Chakra Nails? I should have Chakra Nails. Put two orange. No, it's actually... let's go with here. Equip to blue, and now let's go to here. Alright, so I think I'm gonna rock the black, just so it kind of matches a bit better. And then this one. Mm. game of hoops really quickly. And yeah, let's just do some training really quickly. So the thing I've been trying to do is being better at just so cyanide, I've been freestyling a bit more. You know, with the trash of it, and I'll probably try and make a montage. Doodle bangers. Make sure you guys check out my Minecraft videos. I personally think they're pretty good. Yeah, I'm getting an editor, finally. Horizon Games TV. If you guys can go check out his channel. I don't think he's posted anything yet, but he's a friend in real life, so I guess let's do this. We have a D-baller who's in my team. Oh, doodle bangers. Alright, I missed. Alright, so I need boost. Alright, so there we go. I hit it. My struggle. Okay, so now I'm with an AI. Works. Oh, quite a bit more boost. Okay, so here we go. Now I'm on the wall. Okay. Let's go. Alright, yeah, but that was really unfortunate for that guy. I tried to get a little redirect on it, but it did not even work. I got it. Oh wait, I'm talking to an AI. What am I doing? Okay, that's going in. What? Stick just tried to steal my goal. What? What the fudge, Sticks? Oh gosh, he was going in. Alright, so okay, I barely hit that. On this boost. Fudge Sticks! Six just keeps going in. Yeah, I'm predicting this game's gonna be a blowout. Alright, well, there goes that. Hot flush. We pinched it. There we go. Okay. Eternal Maniac. Oh. I got an epic save. That was almost really success. That was almost a very sick save, but I didn't get quite under the car exactly. Oh. Alright, yeah, this guy got it. I hope. Oh, so just bounce. Alright, so it's gonna bounce. It's not going in. Doodle bangers. Oh my. No, that was my fault. Just saying, no problem with this guy. Oh wait, he kinda pinched it. Oh, I aimed my card the wrong way. So the strawberry person. No. Alright, so let's let this guy get it. Oh fudge. Not like that something. Oh wow, alright, so he just got it over me. Just tell this guy I need boost. someone joins in like the last second. Alright, so yeah, let's just hop in a little game of Hoops, and yeah, let's just see what we can do. The crappening, crate opening. Alright, well, yeah, after this game, guys, did I not start it? Alright, so, well, after this game, guys, I will hop into... no, you know what, never mind. Okay. Rushy, cut this out, guys. Alright, so welcome back to the next round, guys. Okay, we are just joining the game. Alright, let's just let this guy hit that. Oh, well, I am the realest heavy peoples. What a shot. Honestly. Nice shot to that guy. Oh, wow. What do you want for those wheels? Want for those wheels. Oh wait, I'm playing with an AI, I forgot. Oh, yes. And geez, alright, so this guy's pretty good. Alright, so there we go, the 50-50. There we go, that's like a, put a good dip in. Alright, so Clever Beef guys is not for sale, but I think I'll put a good dip in, guy has bite the zombies. Or those are just like titanium. Or like they're white loopers. I think those are white zombies. I will actually trade some good stuff for that. Ah! Well, I think that can one is that? Is he also a hex? He also has hex. Is it he actually? Okay. Oh, I missed. Two layers. Those are zombies. thing, Clever Breeze has a chance. Alright, there we go. Let's see if, okay, if I, okay, get Fish off. Okay, well, I completely botched that. Right to him, almost. Alright, there we go. Just make it hard for him to get there. Well, oh, wow. And yeah. What for your wheels? Cool. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you guys did, please leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. And see you guys soon.